goes out to the public. My name is Shirley Moore. I am the mother of Reese Moore Campbell. On Friday, the 29th of September, I went into my son's room to say goodbye as I was making my way to work. Reese jumped out of bed and gave me a big hug and a kiss. And I said, see you later. I also said to Reese, make sure you clean the microwave, which he did. To my surprise, I did not know that would have been the last time I would have seen my son. So far, it's 8 days now Reese has gone missing. If anyone out there has seen this child, Reese, could you kindly contact the number here? Alternatively, you can ring 07-958-03-2534 or contact the police 999. Reese, you are somewhere out there. Please come home. You know, it doesn't matter what time it is, Reese. Just come home. You know, Mom always get up and open that door for you. Please, Reese, come home. Anybody, please. As a mother, I am appealing. This is not how I raised my child. I am appealing to the public. Please. Please, if you've seen this child or hear anything, please contact the police station. Please, or phone this number.